You have rust. You need to get rid of it. But what should you use? In this video, we're going to show you the 5 most popular ways to remove rust without using phosphoric acid or setting up a science experiment. All of these methods can be purchased either in your local grocery store, Home Depot, AutoZone, or Canadian Tire. Let's get started. We wanted to make this as even as possible, so we have 5 equally rusted metal panels. For consistency, each product will be at the same temperature, and we use the exact same amount of solution for each test. So basically, as much as we can, this is going to be an apples-to-apples comparison. Before we get to the process of removing rust, why don't we learn a little bit more about the products themselves? Cola. Cola contains phosphoric acid that is actually corrosive to iron and steel. And while the company doesn't recommend using it as a cleaner, there are a lot of people out there that swear by its effectiveness. Oh, and also, it tastes really good over ice. I'm going to pour 150 milliliters of each product into these containers. Again, apples to apples comparison. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar contains acidic acid, which reacts to rust. It will not only dissolve the rust, it'll also accelerate rust if left on or not neutralized. I'll show you what that means later in the video, but most of you can probably guess where I'm going with it. Molasses. Molasses removes rust because of its properties to cyclic hydroxamic acids, which are powerful chelators of iron. It's also very thick, it's very messy, and requires an additional step due to having to dilute it. The ratio is 9 to 1, 9 parts water, 1 part molasses. It also tastes good in cookies. Metal Rescue Rust Remover Bath. Metal Rescue is a water-based rust remover that's safe on everything except for rust. It works as a chelating agent that is only attracted to iron oxide. What does that mean? It means that Metal Rescue is safe on paint, safe on plastic, safe on rubber, and it's safe to the touch. The one thing Metal Rescue is designed for is removing rust. That's it. Distilled white vinegar. Distilled white vinegar basically works the same as apple cider vinegar as far as acid goes, but it's slightly less acidic. It's also really good in ketchup. So now, we're going to let the rusted panel soak for 2 hours and check back. We're back! You can already see that Metal Rescue is working better than the others. Let's take a closer look at the panels. As you can see, it doesn't look like cola and molasses have done anything. Both the vinegar and apple cider vinegar seem to have removed some rust, but after 2 hours, the Metal Rescue panel looks to be completely de-rusted. From strictly a soaking standpoint, Metal Rescue has done the best job. So let's go through them one by one and get a better understanding of what's going on here. Let's start with the apple cider vinegar. With a little elbow grease and a shop rag, you can scrub the panel and most of the rust comes off. But it's an acid. You can already see some of the flash rust here in the back of the panel. Acid equals flash rust. Let's move on to molasses. This really hasn't changed at all. You can't even wipe the rust off. Looks like molasses is a very slow process on removing rust. Now here's the white vinegar. After scrubbing it with a rag, you can see that most of the rust falls off this panel as well. But again, notice the flash rust that's happening on the back of the panel already. And it's only been out of the vinegar for a few minutes. Not much happening here as far as rust removal, and you can't even wipe the rust off. Like molasses, the cola looks to be a really slow process. Now let's take a look at Metal Rescue Rust Remover Bath. After a 2 hour soak, all the rust is gone, without scrubbing. Plus, Metal Rescue is not an acid. The panel is not flash rust. Now that was easy. So which method would you choose? Which method worked the best? Let's start off with which ones didn't work the best, and then work our way up. Cola was the worst, followed up by molasses, then apple cider vinegar, mostly because of the amount of flash rusting, then vinegar because of the flash rusting, and the number one goes to Metal Rescue Rust Remover Bath. So when deciding on which method is best to remove the rust, the choice is clear. Metal Rescue Rust Remover Bath, safe on everything except rust, manufactured to do one thing, remove the rust. Pick a jug up at your local Home Depot, AutoZone, or Canadian Tire today. If you have any comments or suggestions for another video, please comment below. Thanks for watching.